This boy and the panel waving rubies. Tulis gua James kuy kalagay tayo ng Baril na bukas Grande Island. And passing the winning poles bukas Grande Island followed by rubies. Tulis Bravo running into down in Fort Majapahit and followed by Dr. Amoret Electric Twitter while Lemmo Nada is running in a third fielder. Another straight day travel bukas Grande Island Dalida alangkan ya Brotius Tulis Tulis para back now Bravo dan followed by Majo Pai. Here comes Lemmo Nada then followed by Dr. Amoret while Electric Tweet is now running in a third the field halfway down the travel it is bukas Grande Island by only alangkan dengan Lemmo Nada dan Fali inside Rapis tulis na varian sedan padang sawi Bravo my Jopai Dr. Amoret long way back to electric to the last day is the last 600 bukas Grande Island selin front followed by Lemmo Nada Rapis tulis varian sedan coming close now in Fort Bravo as they swing for home bukas Grande Island back to Trillings lead Lemmo Nada Variance but it's still bukas Grande Island by some Trillings about Lemmo Nada and finally bukas Grande Island Lemmo Nada refused to lose Dr. Amoret my Jopa Bravo and Electric Trip cancelled.
Bukas Grande Island, our unofficial winner, dito sa ating race number 3, mas segundo siya de Lemmo Nada, what to refuse to lose, at sa is Dr. Amoret, 3, 7, 4, and 6, unofficial placing para sa quartet, panoorin po natin ang replay.
Grace Boy and the opener raising rupees Tulis gua James kuy kalagay tayo ng mga baril na bukas Grande Island and passing the winning poles bukas Grande Island followed by rupees Tulis Bravo running into down in Fort Majapahit followed by